The Ion Asia study this year is definitely throwing different perspectives when we are asking people in the region as to what they are thinking about their household finances. True to its character, I think in Asia, there's a diverse way in which people are reacting to when we are asking them how concerned are they about their household finances, or how optimistic are they about their household finances in the coming time. How actively are they saving for the family's futures? Compared to last year, markets like India, Singapore, and Hong Kong are definitely showing heightened sense of concern to the situation of their finances. This year particularly, 86% of people on average seem to be concerned about their household finances, especially in the markets like the Philippines, Korea, Sri Lanka, and Vietnam. Vietnam, interestingly, also happens to be the market which is most optimistic about the fact that their household finances are going to get better in the future. So all in all, is giving a lot of base for us to try and understand the role of finance in people's different aspects of people's lives, in their optimism in general, in their psychology of affluence. So much more to come from Ion Asia. Stay tuned.